Ooh, ooh. Cinematics.
War never changes. In 1776, this great nation accepted that armed conflict was the only way to preserve our rights to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. If our founding fathers could only see us now. From Antietam to Amiens, Okinawa to Anchorage, we have fought. And now, the Red Menace is at our doorstep. Democracy itself is under threat of annihilation. That is why today, July 4th, 2076, 300 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault Tech.
17 month resub from Gudgeon-chan. Blow it up in the goddamn chat. Blow it up in the goddamn chat.
If the bombs do come, if the end
Thank you, dude.
Does come,
Kappa Beards in the chat if you feel me.
Our way of life will endure. But not everyone will be saved. Those chosen to enter this vault must be our best and our brightest. For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds, and ultimately, America itself. So as we stand here today, we pray that the world will know peace. But if that is not our destiny, if war must come, we stand together knowing that here in Vault 76, our future begins.
Vault 76! 17 months! Number one! Longest longest subscriber to the goddamn channel. Woo! Appreciate you, man.
This is the Overseer. I hope you all enjoyed the party last night. Even those who may have overindulged and overslept.
New Fallout game. Oh, this reminds me of years ago when I started streaming Fallout 4.
We've been locked away long enough.
Hold mouse 2.
Today is Reclamation Day. It may be time to leave, but I'll never forget the day you all entered Vault 76. You come from every walk of life, every race, color, and creed. But you all share one very important trait. You are this country's best and brightest.
Will there be candy involved?
More
I'm doing something tomorrow for Halloween, guys. If you want to come out, I'm doing Call of Cthulhu. I'm going to get made up like a fool and maybe get scared. Well, we found a beard. So that's a thing, right? Ooh. Awkward. Stop staring at me, dude. That kind of looks not really. What did it say to do? Right click? Nose tip. Oh, okay. Accept. All right. This part has got to go. Needed that to go inward. Inward? I don't have a hump there in my nose. Okay. We need the beard to, we need the beard. Face. back. Extras. Where's the beard? Where's the beard? Markings, blemishes, grime. Blush.
Blush.
Ooh, that's kind of hot.
Oi.
Hello there.
You hear me?
Who the hell is talking?
That'd be me.
You don't hear me?
I can hear you, yeah.
Oh, wow. It's open mic.
Holy crap, this is nuts. Okay.
I knew this was going to be different the moment I heard someone screaming, "Where's the beard?" as soon as I wake up.
Yeah, where's the beard? I can't find it. I was like, I thought I had something going in the background. I'm like, who the hell is talking?
No, that's me, my good man.
This is interesting. I've never had open mic public character creation before. How are you guys doing over there?
Right?
First time for everything.
Nice. I'm looking for the beard if you guys find it. I can't find the beard.
Shit.
No luck here.
It's not under extras.
Extras.
Face, maybe?
No.
Facial hair.
You only do chin.
Yeah, no. Go to, press A to face, and then go over the facial hair, and you can hit X, and you can adjust it.
Oh. The biggest beard possible. Doomsday prep.
That one's a lone wanderer.
Doomsday prep. He's not large enough.
Doomsday prepped.
Yeah.
Oh yes, that's perfect.
Hey, at least there's not like 5,000 of us on my open mic in this, wherever the hell we are.
Oh God, yeah.
Oh my God, yeah, that could be...
And all truth right now, I'm just trying to enjoy this game before all the, like, little fifth graders decide to get online.
Fifth graders? Yeah. They're my favorite.
That's the only thing I've been dreading about this.
How's the phase 4 look? I mean, do we care? That's pretty similar to me, I guess, right? We really care? That's similar enough. I want to get into the game, you know what I'm saying? Inaliz, level 1. Take a picture. Sure, that looks like me. Here we go. Let's get a skewed angle. Depth of field, definitely on. Strength. Sure. Take a snapshot. Exit. Do 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 do. Do do do.
All right.
That's just weird. I don't want to hear these other people. Voice chat mode. Team. There we go. Okay. Cool. What's on the terminal? Happy Reclamation Day. Today's the day, everyone. Reclamation Day. We've been preparing for this moment for 25 years. America's waiting for us, so let's get out there. We've opened the remaining liquor rations and the official Vault Tech party hats. The overseer will give a speech at 10 minutes. At midnight, you will lead the countdown. Have fun, everyone. These damn kids getting on here, screwing up all our fun. Play the holotape. Ugh, game. I don't care about game. Wait, you know what? Let me take that game. Thank you. Gotcha. Looks very Fallout, right? Very Fallout, but I can't pick anything up, which is weird. Can activate the sink. Who cares? Nobody? Shower? Take a shower? Oh, yeah. Where do we kill people? I mean, PvE. Got my pit boy. Pit boy chilling. Boom. Boom. Ba-ba-bum. Looks very Fallout. Looks very Fallout.
You have been tasked with nothing less than the rebuilding of America.
First and third person. I prefer first, at least for now. Do you guys prefer first or third?
Is proud of you. I am proud of you.
Easter eggs? And open it.
When you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours.
Oof. Mice.
I've got
mouse sensitivity is pretty crazy. Hey!
Hello.
Crutchley.
Finally.
This is
I
the overseer.
Never wake up.
Signing off.
Don't you remember? It's reclamation day. Time to leave the vault. Most of the others have already gone.
Feels very smooth in here. Stay hydrated. But.
Go on, take the meds. But you'll need to find more out there.
Right away, stim pack, nice. Oh man, this feels just like Fallout, dude. Like the exact same thing. Press equals to quick use. What about this? Oh yeah, give me that. I need all the free stuff I can get before I go die. Yeah, good call, man. Whoa. People in here. Anything else for free?
Each standout has gear for you to pick up and use. Give it one to resident.
Get the free stuff before we die. Not allowed to open the door. Who is this guy? Stop following me around, dude. Creep me out. Looks just like me. Except he doesn't have a beard. Can't trust it. Can't trust it.
Stay fed. Stay hydrated.
Gotta get in here before the fifth graders get in here and ruin my time with all their hipping and happening. Hooping and happening.
Personal power grid and
hey, look, it's Higginbottom. It's my favorite dude. Yo, Bard, what's up, bro? How's it going, man? First time checking it out.
When you get outside, do remember your
Bardicus Rossicus the Dudicus himselficus. Let's take a look here. 25 years after the vault doors close, you are to prepare your citizens to leave Vault 76 and begin a process called reclamation. Specifics will be disseminated automatically as the time approaches. After reclamation day, you are personally ordered to find and secure three nuclear silos, codenamed Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie. If these sites are still nuclear capable, ensure no one except Vault-Tec can access or launch nuclear ordnance. To be clear, even if there are other authorities, whether government, militia, or otherwise, how do I scroll down? There.
When you get outside,
claims are to be ignored. Vault-Tec alone maintains jurisdiction.
Utilize both your similarities and differences.
Vault 76 is one of the most important projects that Vault-Tec has completed. No expense has been spared on building, staffing, and selecting the inhabitants of the vault. Your vault, the cream of the crop of America, have been chosen, including luminaries from Vault-Tec University. Special classes and instructions you've received about managing a vault do not apply to this assignment. Vault 76 especially. Your mission is to see to the livelihood and well-being of all your residents and make sure they're ready to colonize. America, once the all clear is received, it is to be expected you will face challenges we haven't prepared you for. Adapt, learn, and thrive. Okay, so we're Fallout 70. Fallout 76 is like all of the best human genes possible, I guess, in one place. And after everything's done, we're supposed to go and inhabit the Earth again. Operation procedures. Whoops. I want to read this. Whoops. Wrong button. Whoops. Oh, what? Day-to-day duties. Your job is overseer to seal. Gotcha. Rad babies. Yeah, man, they're totally radical, bro. Deleted files. No files found. Okay. Current count, 6 residents are under disciplinary lockdown. That's up from 4 last year. The morale officer. Yeah. Let's go play the game.
Overseer's log. Or should I say, direct communication. Because whoever is listening to this had the moxie to try to find out where I've gone. But I'm glad you did. Truth is, I need your help. I've been given a task, and I've decided to break protocol and tell you what it is. Because if there's one thing I've learned in these past few years, it's that we need to rely on each other. There were 3 active nuclear silos in Appalachia before the bombs fell. They blew up the world before. We can't let it happen again. So we've got to locate.
We already know that. Yo, that's so dope, man. The last Fallout was in the Boston area where I'm from, and then this one is in Appalachia where I live now. What's up? Free stuff? Campaign made easy. Camping made easy. What's this? Camp.
Rebuilding America.
Okay, that's our private camp, apparently.
Glad I'm staying here.
Hope I didn't miss anything. Sure I think I got everything, right? I got the food, I got the rads, I got the water. Get a job! Take some glasses, maybe some charisma, I don't know. Perk cards, got some XP. Level 2, sup? When you are on a team, gain 5% more experience. Ooh, okay. Oh, I get to pick. Okay, Z or C. Yeah, that, you know, that's 15% more lost health. Action points regenerate 15% faster. 40% chance to find extra first aid chems when you search a chem container. That's all of them? No, there's a bunch of them. A bunch of them. What the hell? Bats now targets limbs. Focused fire to gain accuracy and damage per shot. One-handed melee weapons do 10% more damage. I'm thinking stim packs regenerate 15% more health. I mean, that just seems better overall, right? What do you guys think? I mean, 15% healing? I think that's a good idea. I got a gerb. It took care of gerbs. Ooh, 45% more health? That's like kind of a no-brainer, I think. Okay. We have one perk under intelligence. I guess you can have a perk for every intelligence. Swapped out at any time? Okay. Can I put one under there or am I good? Let's go.
You, sir, possess the skills necessary to accomplish anything.
I want to see the outside lands. The doors will open from Vault 76 for the first time right now. Got the skewed perspective. Gotta be original, man, you know? Forget what that's called in film and video. Clothing can be worn over any armor pieces you have equipped. Travel Appalachia in style. Let's see what the frames are like. Seem pretty good, actually. Why are there a bunch of people here? G to open emotes menu. Open the map. Escape. Escape to open the map. We get a gun, homie. Where'd y'all get guns from? Was there a gun inside that I didn't know? I don't have a gun. Did they miss a gun? I'm gonna talk to these homies. I'm gonna talk to these dudes. Hey,
thank you.
All caps.
Hey guys, where'd you get those guns?
There's like a body up there that you can get it from.
Thank you.
And I'm out of AP.
Fight pistol. Beautiful. My favorite weapon in all of Fallout.
I can't run anymore. Hello, my friend. He's passing by. Hello.
How's it going, guys?
It's going. Can you
Let's
hear
go.
Me?
Let's go.
Yep, I can hear you perfectly.
I don't know where I'm going. Nice. Press Q for something.
I can't get back up.
Okay. I'm back.
This is random people. The fuck? Rex, son. Kill an enemy.
Alright.
I did it.
Where
am I going, boys? I beat the game, man. I beat the game. I'm crazy like that.
Yeah. Well, don't go this way.
I said don't go this way. Why not? Challenge accepted. Oh shit, I don't have any bullets? The fuck? How do I melee these bastards? That's what I want to know.
Large baby bottle?
Where do we get bullets?
Oh yeah, baby. Don't look at me.
Yo, where do we get more bullets, guys?
That's what I'm saying, bro.
Did
James, did you get the machete in combat? Over here.
Where do you get the machete? This dead guy?
Yeah, right here, man.
Nice.
James, can you see like a little voice thing above my head? Look. Wait, I don't know.
I
don't know.
I can see it.
Oh,
I guess
shit,
we're looking
so
for all these dead
right
bodies,
now?
Huh? Yeah, everybody
shit.
Can.
Is there a way to like enable push to talk so like y'all can't hear me all the time?
I think it's might be in a place called the options.
Eh, piss off.
Figured that out from another game I played. Dude got triggered, man. Game looks good. I'm looking for the dead bodies, man. They got free stuff on them. Cool Q, 22 damage. Yeah, cool Q. Run! It's somebody that doesn't know how to change options in a game. Run! Run away, my dudes! Run away! I got a pool cue. I need to find the rest of those corpses, man. Wait, what did it say? Left alt to do some shit? Okay, we got the stuff from him. We got the stuff from that dead guy. The other dead guy. We got a melee weapon. Damn, I can't run for long at all. AP is stamina.
The overseer said she'd set up her camp down.
See another dead bro. I see another dead dude. I need you to make the monthly scouting run to Vault 76. These doors have to open sometime. Don't take risks. Observe for a few days and come back. Maria. Ooh, I got a machete plus. Mentats. Let's go. Machete plus. I wonder if this is the same exact engine as the other Fallout games. I'll go take a peek around the side again here. See if there's any more dead dudes, and then we'll be off on our way. I need more AP. Holy crap, brothers. We're out here in Appalachia, brothers. I'm going the way that guy said not to go. That's how I do things. I think everybody does that stuff. Oh! 45 millimeter rounds. That action boy perk, right? Oh, I got a yellow trimmed pate, some bunch of garbage. Definitely Fallout. Teacups. Yellow trimmed plate. Yeah, you know that's gonna be worth something, right? Braxo. It looks like we have the same. Oh, dead guy. Nothing. Looks like we kind of have the same crafting system. Maybe it was Fallout 4. Interesting. Cool. Cool. Bunch of zombies and shit down here. It's when were there zombies, man? Were those ghouls? Got a weapon? Got some bullets? Shit. Don't bring them to me, homie. I can't kill him. I don't think you can attack people till you're level 5. Look, let's get to level 5. We want to be the first badass PvP guy. Of all time. Exploring the wastelands. Oh, there's a farm over here. It's running really well for me. I'm seeing some drop frames here and there, but... Come here, weak feral ghoul. Nice hat. Shit, thank you. You have to time your blocks. See that? Graduated cylinder. Nighttime. Creepy. What the hell is this? Wire cap. Eat to prevent starvation. Open your Pip-Boy and go to item A to food. Can rot over time, so eat it while it's good. Yeah. I mean, they're going to be testing the PvP and, like, making making changes to it as they go. At least that's what I read. What the fuck is that? A level 6 bee swarm? Alright, we're not fucking with the level 6 bee swarm, okay? I'm lucky I didn't just run right into that. Maybe I need to stay on the road. I don't know what happens when I die. Soot flower. Yes, I need some soot flowers. I need all the things. Level 6 bees? That sounds absolutely horrifying right now to me. Oh, we got level 3s up here. That could be bad. What level am I? I have no idea. Whoops. Hey. Wait. Where is this level 3 ghoul? And why does he have a king crown on? Do I need any of this shit? Probably not. Maybe glass? Can't harvest runes? Can't go inside. Okay, level 3 ghouls. No, they're weak ones. Eat it. Diluted Radex. Toothpaste! Brush your teeth. Brush your teeth. Impact, booty. Looting all the things. What's this? Oh, getting some radiation here. Come here, boy. Correct. Bobby pin. Need that. Thank you. Red X, red resist for 10 minutes. Oh yeah, we gotta, did I eat that? I think I did. Here's some shit going on in this house. Armor workbench, okay. Craft. This is very, very, very much like Fallout 4 then. Like, extremely similar. This is probably the multiplayer portion of Fallout 4 that they never finished. I want to scrap things. Got a bunch of garbage here. First, let me see. Is there anything I can put on? Party hat. The goof maloof. Ball peen hammer. Scrap all junk. Here we go. Oh yes! Cool Q, pipe pistol, combat knife. Good. Now, can I craft armor with that? I need leather. I've got steel. Let's see. How do I hotkey the things? Weapons, pipe pistol, sort, favorite. D, favorite. Forget how you used to do it in the old, in last Fallout. I've got no rounds for that. So we're rolling melee. Was that level? Graphics look really good. The depth of field is a little bit extreme. Hey, things are very blurry, very close. I forgot how to hotkey weapons. Remember, like, you'd hit a button and it would let you hotkey the weapon? You? You'd hold Q, right, or something? Wait, it's not doing anything. Oh, that just sorts things. Okay. Q sorts. Can I get in this house? Potatoes. I got some potatoes. I got some rhododendrons or some shit. Whip armor by opening your Pip-Boy and go to apparel. I must have got some armor. Metal chest piece. I can't wear it. Here's the level 3 King Ghoul. This could be a terrible idea. Let me, I'm gonna go ahead and need the gun. Wait, I don't have anything in my gun. Fuck. That was level 3? All you had was a dinner fork? Change it to C? Well, that's just favoriting it. Favoriting it. La 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 la. Can I get in this house or not? It's not. That sucks. Glad to be able to do a thing here. Make armor here, but I don't have any leather. So I'm guessing I need to kill some animals. A little bit of radiation there. Can't get in the house, man? Come on. Dirty water. Oh yeah, I have to drink stuff, don't I? On the right bottom side of my screen where my body is currently. Move myself up so you guys can see that. I'm out here. I'm just gonna go. I wish I could get inside. I'm just gonna keep on moving. Wait, what's this? It's like a quest marker. Maybe that's just Vault 76. Getting rads here. Let's just go ahead and explore. Let's explore together. Explores. Exploring. No climbing mechanic. Lame. Any place specific I should go? I'm guessing going off into here is probably gonna get me Oh shit, map's pretty big. Wow, okay. Hi. How's it going? What's up there? Go to the abandoned theme park. Tune in to WGRF Grafton Radio. Oh, find the Overseer's camp. Oh, that's my quest? Oh, okay. Roger. The God Rays. God Rays, bros! Lost the signal. Arctic Grafton Mayor. Where the hell is this? Oh, okay, I gotta go down there. Alright. I guess I'll do what the game wants me to do for now. How do I put away my weapon, man? Yeah, hold down reload. That's right. That's right. That's right. I haven't played Fallout for a while. Yeah, the walking thing. What's this? Hello. Zombos. Scorched. Eat it. Pitchfork. Let's go. The scorched ones. Is that a gun? What the fuck was that? Yep, he's got a gun. Not allowed to have guns. I need the gun. Thank you. Here we go. Oh, yeah, like, I need to assign this stuff is what I need to do. That's what I need to assign. Assign things to my scroll wheel. Ah, you bastard. Yes, take all the antlers and the duct tapes. Take it all. No, I don't want to sleep. I look like a creepy weirdo with my hat. No, get up. Get up. Not ready. How do we assign things to the scroll wheel? Pipe action pistol, drop, sort, favorite, move camp, view, perks, inspect. It used to be like you hold C and you could assign it to something. What's this shit? What just happened? I don't even know. Oh, I like changed my whole menu up. What the hell? Oh well, machete's working for now. Boiled water, came up on loot, pretty warm money. Let's go, let's go. Oh my god, look at all these items, bro. Yes, take it all. What the hell is this? Oh, we could cook? Yep, 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 yep. Let me get some, some tea, okay? We got some tea. Ooh, you need like boiled water for everything, I think. Cool. Take all the junk. Take the bullets. Wow, man. I didn't think they'd have all the little trinkets like they do in the normal Fallout games, but they do. Dead guy. We looted him. Looted him. Good. Good. Hold tab to keep the light on. Making our way downtown. There we go. Somehow I did it. Somehow I did it. Don't know how I did it, but I did it. Don't really need this right now, though. Somehow we did it. Is there an auto run? Not right now. Not that I know. Yo, what's up, Blanc? How's it going? It's pretty good so far, man. I just started. Looks good. Runs pretty good. Getting a little frame drop here and there. Beautiful looking game so far. Stamina issues. We have stamina issues. I just did a little bit of exploring, and now I'm headed down to hand in this quest that I apparently have. Trash. Trash. Metal piles. What the fuck? Mole rats. Mole rat! Pipe! Mole rat meat came up on loot. Let's go. What we always wanted. It's very, very Fallout so far. I was expecting it to be more, like, I don't know, generalized. It's on a 1060. I'm on a 1060. With an AMD 3.5 quad. Or 8-core. 8-core 3.5. 6 gig. Not a house. Boom. Da-da. Boom. Da-da. Oh, wait. This is just weird. Without apologies.
This is Jeff Nakamura of the Respond.
Where the rain never falls and the sun never shines. It's dark as a dungeon.
Yeah, definitely not like, that's exactly what I was thinking, Danny, about the ESO thing, right? Throwing knife. Yeah, we gotta check that out. This is Bethesda and that's ZeniMax. So I guess that's a huge difference, right? How do I throw knives? Oh shit, level 3s. There's a bunch of them in there. It said on the screen how to throw. What did it say? Ah! You remember? What's up, True? Left alt. Ooh, there we go. Headshotted, fool. Hey, man, get out of my loot. Can't wait to get to level 5 so I can attack these dudes. Oh my god, 6 stim packs on one dog? Came up on loot. Came up on loot. Ooh, I got a leather piece. I got a leather armor. Get out of here. It's my loot. Oh, it's all, yeah, I figured as much. Blunt melee weapons, hatchet, pipe guns, I can make a syringer, throwing knives. Fires blank syringes. Do I really want that right now? Not really. I think I'm pretty good with my hatchet right now. Right? Oh man, he's holding the cooking spot. Whatever, man. Let's go to our quest. Not a big fan of the whole, like, I can't run for a long amount of time thing. I would like to auto-run forever, you know what I'm saying? Be nice. What's this? Oh, fuck.
I hear you calling.
Oh, Jesus. I'm stuck on something. Oh, shit. I'm taking damage. Ah! Oh, God. I'm gonna die. Stimpak. Stimpak. Inject it into my booty. I'm stunned when he hits me. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Oh no. Oh no. Impact. Eat it. Kill it, robot. What the fuck? Protectron, why are you attacking me for, bro? Eat it, brother. Eat it, brother.
Search for hostile target.
I don't really want to. Should I attack this thing? Answer is always yes. He's melee. I haven't used VATS yet. Jesus, what kind of gun do you have? What kind of gun does this boy have? Go get my loot. Where was that? Over here? No idea. It's all of our loots, dude. Alright. Running like a bitch, there's fucking four axe dudes, bro. I'm right here, I found it, thanks. Easy mode. Trapper torso.
Oh,
visit the overseer's station up here, camp. Overseer's camp's right here. Doubled up. Overseer's crate, log. Rounds, water. Food.
We doing good? Alright, cool. See you guys.
Haywire bots? No people so far. We have to be ready to rebuild in what I can confirm.
The information is not, the tips are not territory on the screen long enough for me to read them.
Fortunately, Vault Tech was prepared. You see this? The cooking station, the stash box, the workbenches, all built with
multi-purpose axe.
You need a home base out there. Construction and assembly mobile platform is designed to give you one. Just add resources, planning.
What up, Silver? How you doing?
Elbow grease. When you move your camp, everything you've built is stored, ready to be placed back down in the new area. Use this to establish a foothold whenever you're in unfamiliar territory. I've left my camp behind so you can use it. I know I'm breaking my own advice by not taking it with me. But after seeing Appalachia for myself, I need to make sure every resident of 76 has a safe haven they can start from.
They already have one
I'll
arm.
I'll do without it.
Right?
If it's still standing, the town of Flatwoods is further down.
Repairs are made at the armor workbench. Switch the modifications menu to repair it. Okay.
Signing off.
Oh, man, I already made that. I already have that. You can wear two pieces of armor? Maybe I need to repair the metal piece? Modifications. Little chess piece. Parity. Yo, metal chess piece. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I can't wear it still. Oh, I gotta be level 10? Okay. All right. Find the overseer in Flatwoods. Craft a weapon. What the fuck? How'd he get that hat? Scrap items. Scrap old junk. Go. Craft me a weapon for a miscellaneous quest. Get out of my way! Oh, you can't use it while somebody else is using shit? Damn it. That's weird.
How am I playing it? With my hands! With my hands!
Mouse and keyboard? Da-da-da. Yeah, let me craft a weapon real quick. Make some throwing knives. There we go. We did the thing. Find the overseer in Flatwoods. see where that's at. Down here. Let's go. PC. PC. First time checking it out. I've avoided all information about the game until now. So this is a first time experience for me. Aid? Should I rat away? Yeah, get rid of my rats. I'm kind of thirsty. I'm a little thirst. Where is my purified water? Drink one of those. Oh, shit! Eat it! Easy. Easy peasy. Damn, this hatchet rules. Didn't I kill three of them? I thought it was three. This is awesome. Tumbleweeds. Tumbleweeds. Event, fertile soil, a public quest that everyone in the area participates in. Roger.
Master, phone hands are out of control.
Roger that. Roger.
Evacuate civilians and take down those supervisors. Once they're dealt with, you'll have to reboot the server. Again.
Move the mountain. I move the mountains. If he wants them out of the way. Frame drop. Frame drop. I'm crazy. Crazy in love. I say I'll go through fire. And I'll go through fire. So weird playing Fallout with other people around. You know? Yeah.
Overseer's log, town of Flatwoods. My God. There's no one here. The old tavern, the church, people were using them for shelter, but they're gone. Mutations we expected. There's something else. A disease. I was attacked by... Well, it used to be a person. But it had these green, glowing lesions, and its voice. Angry. Tortured. We are one. One what? Whatever happened here is beyond anything we expected. And we expected a lot. Before they were wiped
out, some psycho.
The survivors called themselves the responders. Looks like they were made of firefighters, police, emergency medical staff. They even have an automated system to teach people about treating water, food,
how
survival.
Do I get Brahmin meat?
I'm doing their
no
tests,
the
and you
cow.
Should too.
Hi. Daza asked me if I could talk about how I got here. She asked everybody, so I said okay. My name's Colonel. I'm 13 years old.
Okay.
I just wanted to say I'm sorry. I'm sorry for everything. The bombs and messed up people. The cows with two heads. All of it. It was bad. I cheated on myself. I kicked Wilkins in the shins until he cried and pushed Rosie with the stairs.
Who the hell's talking?
Yeah, for real,
the bottom of all the gym shorts and
oh, it's a holotape. Hey, what up, Clarity? How's it going, man? Thanks, bro. I like my hat. Pretty cool.
I just wanted to say
this
I'm
is
sorry
a copy pasta church from another one.
Because my dad said if I wasn't this way, that bad things would happen. I haven't seen Patty since the bombs.
No, it's not a player near me. It's a thing I picked up.
It's okay.
The thing I picked up. It's on Ultra right now.
I'm not old enough to be a volunteer, but
I'm doing final departure now.
I can help collect food and water, so
to restart the game.
I'm getting better, I promise. And Daddy, if you're listening, I promise it won't be bad anymore, so you can come back now.
Hear that? That's like a thing that I just picked up.
Okay.
For real?
Yeah, there's other people just talking around.
Yeah. Are supposed to?
While you're here, why not grab a stim pack or two? It sure is. Great.
Can't interact.
Living human beings again.
Can't interact.
Okay.
This is epic. Cause boy, I gotta go to Southport, West Virginia.
Public quest, a little Warhammer Online action. What's this? Check in here. Self-serve registration kiosk. Program was developed to turn regular survivors into certified responders volunteers. Volunteers, as a volunteer, your job is to help others, and our job as responders is to help everybody, including you. Register here. Earn a recipe or a plan. Completed. Transferring course to your external hardware. Report to responder Kesha McDermott for further instructions. Roger. That people directory? Change farmhand's targeting parameters. Change farmhand's. Search for her location in the system. What's her name? Kesha McDermott? Monitoring water safety protocols in Flatwoods, conducting ongoing hydrology experiments. Free Church Road. Free Church Road.
Like a sliver, yeah. What the fuck is this game? 3 out of 10, obviously. Fertile soil, you want to do that one?
Free Church Road.
Can I bump to the end and get yoink here? I mean, it's possible. Oh, there's a guy in the trash can here, dude. I'm gonna go on the outside.
Some rounds. Bump me some rounds, mate.
Oh, that's what that guy was doing earlier, man. Wow, so these dudes are all fucking so far ahead.
Yeah, they're probably actually playing the game.
Instead of trolling around?
Yeah.
Hey. Okay, I can do a self-serve kiosk.
Lol. Free Church Road. Level 4, we can almost kill people.
Dude, oh my god. I wonder if you can just dive. Yeah, yeah. Probably not, to be honest. You probably can't get it. I mean, it may
leveled
be,
up. He's dead.
Did you already do this mission?
Dasa has asked us all to
feed the water testing kit. I did that.
You got the jumpsuit and the
collect water by walking up to a river well or water pump and pressing R when prompted.
So, hi, I am Kesha McDermott.
Test a sample of the water from the river. Test a sample of the water from Flatwoods River water pumps.
Statewide science fair for that year's high school kids.
How do we test it?
And the theme was the future of energy. After the bombs,
by the way,
everything was pretty chaotic. Scavenging for food and fighting off rabid survivors. Oh, it was just a bad time.
We have an open perk pack. Would you like to open it? Yes. Give me a day.
I found a couple of surviving kids from the high school whose parents didn't make it. And we hold up in a house in town for a while. After a bit,
what does an educated person call an insurance policy? Vault Tech.
Broadcast from the responders.
Say what?
Oh, we were overjoyed.
And perks?
It's the only mission I have left.
A trip from Motoka to Flatwoods.
No, the ones that I have.
It was rough.
What makes you special? Charisma is your ability to lead and help others. It allows you to share higher point perks and also affect your rewards from group quests and prices when you barter. Intelligence is a measure of your overall mental acuity and affects your ability to hack terminals, condition and durability of your items you craft. Agility is a measure of your overall finesse and your reflexes. It affects the number of action points and VATs and your ability to sneak. Luck is a measure of your general fortune. It affects recharge rate of certain hits. Holy smokes.
Better, but slowly. We need to make sure.
All right, back to where we were. Recharge of critical hits as well as condition durability of items that you loot. Strength, measure of raw physical power, affects how much you can carry, and the damage of all melee attacks. Perception affects your awareness of enemies, your ability to detect stealthy movement, and your weapon accuracy in VATS. Endurance, physical fitness, affects your total health, and then the action point drain from sprinting. I like that. I'm gonna go, let's see. Drinks quench thirst by an additional 25%, 30% less radiation from eating or drinking. Let's go with thirst. Okay. And let's go with strength. One hand, melee weapons do 10% more damage. Weight of all chems, including stim packs, are reduced by 30%. Let's do 10% damage, melee damage. Sounds good, man. I think we're good. We leveled up, right? Whip. Base. All drinks quench thirst. Go. These are locked. My high level to equip. Okay. Sweet. Sweet, 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 sweet. Yeah, there's the fifth graders that everybody was worried about. They're actually like 40 years old. No, it says test a sample from Flatwoods water pumps. It says I still have to do that. So I gotta go down here. Get the supply drop. It's a Brahmin, dude. It's a Brahmin. Test the water sample over here. Collect. Testing sample, checkpointed. Water is contaminated. Analyze the water testing kit's results in the laboratory. Roger that. Yeah, I just want to go explore. That's what I like doing. What's this all about, anyway? Water has not significantly improved since the last sample from the same coordinates. Boil water using dirty water and wood fuel.
This is my first interview with another survivor, Kesha McDermott. She found me trying to break into a Nuka-Cola machine and showed me a different way. So, Kesha, can you tell us a bit about how we can make sure our water...
Eject the tape. Boil up some water over here. Yo. Many sweethearts and none of them true. Done too many things. Check in with the self-serve kiosk. Roger. Made lots of money. Thanks. All spent the wrong way. Heading down the wrong highway. Made lots of friends and now they're... Any data through responder Kesha's terminal for additional analysis done. Updating volunteer status with the responder database done. You must complete one more experiment for the responders to become a full volunteer. Transferring course to your external hardware. Report to responder Delbert Winters for further instructions. Roger that. Delbert Winters. This is all a tutorial. Sounds good. So you boil water. Got that. Did I already pass it? It's right here. I can't crouch in. And he's dead too, of course, right? No, he's alive. No, he's dead.
Reverend Delbert Winters here.
My own church to the responders for their outpost here, and you're welcome. The responders are on a true mission, you see, helping folks through thick and thin, till the heavens open up again and take us all up.
Get some meat from one of the local cows. Happened, toss it on the fire until it stops
like
oozing.
Most, it was time.
Got it.
This was the end, but it wasn't, was it? We're still here.
Potluck schedule.
At first, I thought it was...
Every day is a ribeye.
That we
sounds
missed,
good to me.
Forgotten.
Some Philly cheesesteaks, man.
We did some wrong. Didn't give enough to charity, maybe. Didn't praise his name, even in the worst of times.
Maybe took a ribeye steak.
Not to been thought.
So gotta get
I
me
asked
some Brahmin meat.
Why? I fought your wars on Earth. I'm ready to fight them up there by your side. Then, in my despair, I saw some survivors eating raw rat carcass behind the dumpster. You ought to cook that first, I warned them. Seemed obvious. We got sick. They said you're in their own filth.
Holy shit.
I realized right then and there.
I saved my life.
That I was being tasked. From then on, I built kitchens.
Cook me some steaks. Delicious ribeye steaks.
Walked up with an empty belly. And I was thankful for my task in life. Thankful.
Here we go.
Next time hell or high water land in my stoop.
Oh, this is way more like Fallout than I thought it was going to be.
Let's share a home-cooked meal together, all right?
Let's do these little starter quests, and then we'll go explore. See what we can get into. That seems pretty self-explanatory, though. Contact the responders using the database. Contact the responders using the database.
Boys, I can't dance. Got ants in my veins. Oh man, chick can't dance. Why? He's got ants.
Contact the responders. Who the responders? Who am I contacting? Plymouth Rock, land on there. In all the same, a glimpse of stocking was a thought of something shocking, but now God knows anything. Delbert's home. Good offers to who wants you better words now only. Contact the responders. Not sure what that's telling me to do here. No, it's like across the street, I think. Rodeos! Anything goes! Ah, ah. Excuse me, thank you. Contact responders HQ. Debson connection. Large horde of Scorched is on the move and might be headed for our main base at Morgantown Airport. All personnel are requested to report to HQ as soon as possible. Bring weapons and medical supplies. Connection terminated. Roger. That. Morgantown Airport. Get the supply drop. Morgantown Airport. Right over there. Okay, cool. Let's go to this supply drop real quick. See what this is about. Let me break down my stuff before I head out. Break down my equipment. If I could do it here, I don't think there's a workbench there, actually. Get the supply drop. I love the Fallout music, man. Even though it gets your YouTube videos flagged. Anything goes! Oh shit, are these guys bad? I know you've heard. Guys bad guys? The hell's this? Search Vault-Tec Agricultural Center. Yay, let's go inside of a building. Check it out. Looks good. Looks good. Looks very good. Where you at? Yo, this is so dope, man. This is like Fallout 5, but multiplayer. They get through here? Yeah. You bad guy or not? Did I do the thing here? I did. I'm gonna search around though. Check it out, man. This is the first building I've been into. Go upstairs. Wonder if you have different objectives everywhere you go, every location, or how that works. They're not attacking me. We're good. We're good. Stuff. Hey, bro. What's up with your helmet? He's got the right amount of matter in his cranium. Yes, the right amount of brains in his brainium. And when he plays, his brainium. You like uranium. U-235. Brainium. The hell's going on out here? Very loud. Oh, there's the airdrop. What's this? 44 rounds, Med-X, water, 44 pistol, pipe wrench, wooden left arm? Wooden left arm, huh? All right. Morganton Airport, or talk to the Grafton mayor. Let's head to the airport. Listen to the, wait. Listen to the overseer's journal entry. Listen to the overseer's journal entry. One. Where do I find that? Overseer's journal entry. Personal matters. Where do I find that? I talk with my echo, but where is the one I love? Who sized this map, dude? We three will wait for you. Overseers. Does anybody have any idea where that is? My echo. Something in front of me here. I don't see it on me. Oh, right here.
Overseers, let's call these personal journals. Not an official log, just something for me. The Agricultural Center, one of my first posts with Vault-Tec. I was so excited because I used to come to this same farm when I was a kid. I remember one year at the Autumn Festival.
Find the next journal in Sutton.
Going every which way. Mom and Dad yelling after me to slow down.
Yeah.
Wasn't gonna happen. I guess I was always hitting my fast. Couldn't just be a pioneer scout. I had to make troop leader.
couldn't just be a good student. I had to have
like a highlighted door on my map, mini map.
Being a kid, the three of us, our simple life.
Need to eat some stuff.
Simple house. I wonder if it's still standing.
Delicious macaroni and cheese. Absolutely amazing. I talk with my echo. But where is that rice and beans? Dog food? Oh yeah, delicious. Need more AP, man. That's kind of strapping, to be honest. The stamina. I want to be able to run wherever I want, you know? They got the same old tunes, which is dope. Level 4. I need food! Thank you. Two-headed ragstags? Nice. Black cat. Mole rats. Come here, mole rat. AoE slain. My badass axe. Die. Give me all your meat. You can hold a pack of them. Where'd you go? Hide in the woods? The flashing hexagons in the map are events. Select one to travel there and join in. Flashing hexagons in the map. I don't see any flashing hexagons. Oh, right here. Event. Powering up Poseidon. Should I go do an event? Should I continue on my journey? 12 caps. Now I'm just going to continue on my way for now. Explore. Let's explore Appalachia together. If I can find my way. Can't climb. Maybe I can. Please? Please? Let me climb? Skyrim? Skyrim? Yes. We did it. We done did it. I see a thing. I see a building up there. We Skyrim shit? I think so. No? Let me up there. I want to see what that is. The place. Bunch of dogs around here. Little pleb mongrels. I hear a shoosting. Bunch of level one bros. Hey, buff tats. Die. The hell is that? Salisbury steak? I never had Salisbury steak before. Always seemed kind of gross. Is it good? Oh. Okay. Rads. I got some rads on there. Stim pack. Eat it. Gold, nice.
All aboard this train, everybody get on, ready. Let's go, boys. Kick it off.
Let's go, boys. Everybody on the train.
Oh shit. Oh god. It's everybody's bane of my existence, bloke flies. Oh god. Stim me up, bro. Good old bloat flies. Take it. Meyer Lurk eggs. Oh, shit. Shit. Thank you. Thank you for eating shit. Come back again. Drop your head off. Nice. Silver. Cold water. Duct tape. Some loop. Ooh, what was that? Cop hat. Responders paramedic jumpsuit. Leather right leg. Now I'm looking good, bro. I got the paramedic suit, cop hat on. I can fly. I like first person, man. Oh shit, my axe is broken. My poor axe. That thing was so good, too.
Keep knocking, but you can't come in. Keep knocking, but you can't come in. Keep knocking, but you can't come in.
Let's see.
Guess you better let me be.
Anything else
kinda
good in here?
So you can't come in. Kind of busy, so you can't come in. Kind of busy, so you can't come in.
Guess give me all your stuff. Thank you. Deathclaw hand. Oh, I'm over encumbered. Build a stash box at your camp to store excess items. I think we can make a camp anywhere, but I don't know how. Level up. Combat with other players has been enabled. Allies work together. All damage is ignored. No friendly fire. Strangers team up, trade, or attack. Damage is reduced until both sides attack or kill or be killed. No damage reduction. Gotcha. What did I go with? I went with endurance and strength for melee. What do I want to level up? Number of action points in VATS. Intelligence. Charisma. Gives you more rewards in group quests. Prices when you barter. Go with strength again. Punching attacks now do 10%. Weight of all chems, including stim packs, are reduced by 30%. Punching attacks do... already own that one. Let's go with the weight. Wait, I can only put in one perk at a time, can't I? I think I can only put one perk at a time. Pack rat. Oh, that's level 7. Beach Boys? The hell? Place your camp by opening your Pip-Boy and pressing Z. Too close to, area. Nice. Beep, 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 beep. I love that they added the Beach Boys, man. Doesn't really fit in with Appalachia, but I love the Beach Boys, man. Beach Boys were my first cassette tape of all time when I was a little kid, a little baby. Driving around my big wheel, bro. Jamming with a Walkman. You know what I'm saying? Sony Walkman. Back in the day. I hear things inside. Not sure how to get in there. Splat. I don't see any way to get inside. Here are things inside. Can't get in there. Whatevers. Let's move on. Find the next journal in Sutton, right behind me. What's up, Tribal? How's it going, man? What's up, dude? Well, I'm playing it right now. You can see. I just started playing it like an hour ago. It's pretty good so far. It's like Fallout, but multiplayer. I am having a great time. I'm exploring, checking out the things, doing the main quest. Wouldn't it be nice if we could chill out underneath the clouds in the sky. How are you doing, man? By the way, guys, tomorrow I'm going to be doing a Halloween stream with Call of Cthulhu. The new game Call of Cthulhu. And I'm going to be getting some makeup done. Add to the flavor. Come by, hang out if you're not doing anything tomorrow, Halloween night.
to be fun.
Stop. Stop. I can now attack players, by the way. I don't know what happens when I die. Jesus Christ. This place is freaking loaded. Gunplay feels pretty good. Popped his head right off. Nice. The animations are way better than Fallout 4. Eat it. Die. Thank you. I'm like extremely overloaded. I need to find a workbench. I love this music. What are you talking about, Zen? I love this music, man. Come on, this is the Appalachian, brother. Brother? Sister fucking music. All right. All right. All right. It's Appalachian Mountain. Yeah, man. It's the Blue Ridge. That's where I live right now. Oh, some buff out. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? I've been in the mountains here. That's where I first moved. When I first moved here. I've been out there, man, where they're making the white liquor, man, and it's, I actually like these people a lot. They're pretty funny. My old neighbor, Larry, was, pretty crazy, man, I gotta tell you. One time my dog got lost. And I found him in the backyard of Larry's trailer. And there was literally a 5-foot stack of crushed natural ice beer cases. Like, if you flattened the natural ice case and stacked them 5 feet tall. Dude was crazy, man. Maybe you'll ask me to come back again. Maybe. All right, another journal in here. I need to find a workbench so I can break this stuff down and then deposit my stuff. Scrap items. Scrap junk. There we go. Hey, what up, fam? How's it going, dude? Crack it, bro. Damn, bro, it's just like Fallout. Tinker's workbench. Read. There's just stuff everywhere. Ask me. Pretty good so far, man. Pretty good. I'm I'm just exploring around, checking stuff out. Hey, it's the Red Rocket, bro. Need to throw down my camp. It is very similar to Fallout. Like, I thought it was going to be much different. I didn't think there was going to be stuff everywhere. I didn't think it was going to be the same location kind of stuff. Upstairs. I thought it was going to be like, you know, Conan Exiles or stuff like that. Locked third person camera. Small locations without a bunch of loot. Boom. Got it. Got the next one. The next. Journal entry. I should hit play, huh? Listen to journal entry to. Where did I find that last time? Where was it? Where did I find that journal entry last time? Was it a holotape? I can't remember where it was. Listen to the entry to. Where the hell was that? Hello, right? Yeah.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. I'm home. Sorry it's been so long, but I...
You never played a Fallout, and you never played Skyrim, man. It's crazy.
I miss you. I miss watching Dad grade papers on the living room table. I miss the three of us huddled around the radio, listening to the Silver Shroud. Dad, you were right about what living underground would really be like. 25 years locked in with the same people was a challenge. But watching them pair up, get married, have children. Well, I think I got to know a little bit of what you and Mom were always telling me. Well, since I'm doing this whole trip down memory lane, maybe a walk over to the old high school is in order.
Jacket. Catch the Commie board game. Nice.
Lay that pistol down, babe.
Lay that pistol down.
Pistol packing, mama.
Lay that pistol down.
Cabaret, was I having fun until one night she caught me right. Now I'm on the run.
Oh, lay that pistol down.
Did I do all the all right, next journal, Morgantown High School. I need to find I need to put my camp down. Check that out. Game looks beautiful.
Pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down.
Why, you know, put down camp.
Lay the thing down before it goes off and hurts somebody.
Wasn't it Z to put down a camp?
She kicked out my windshield and she hit me over the head.
She thought it was Z.
Said I'd lied and she wished that I was dead.
Not working now. That pistol down.
Pistol packing, mama.
Maybe because I'm in a location?
From deep down Texas way, we got no pals. They don't like the way we play.
We're a rough root and toot and shoot trio, but you've seen my sister Cleo. She's a terror, make no error, but there ain't no lassie fair. Here's what we tell her.
Lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down.
How'd I do it? Anybody know how to put down the camp? I hit Z, but it's gone. It's not working anymore. Let's see. The options.
Happy made a batch of corn, the revenuers came. The draw was slow, so now they
Well, this is a multiplayer Fallout, fam, so that's probably your best chance of playing a Fallout or Skyrim game, because you don't play that many single players, right?
Pistol packing mama.
Pistol packing mama. It said Z to put down your camp, but now I can't seem to put it down.
Now I'm on the run. Lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down. Pistol back and mama. Lay that pistol down.
Now I don't see Z under the controls.
Overseer's log, south of Vault 76. I knew this wasn't going to be the Appalachia I remembered, but mutated animals, haywire bots, and no people so far. We have to be ready to rebuild in what I can confirm is hostile territory. Fortunately, Vault Tech was prepared.
Can I drop the ammo?
You see this? The cooking station, the stash box, the workbench.
Yo, ILTC, what up? What up? How's it going, IRL man? What's going on, bro?
An assembly mobile platform is designed to give you.
Does anybody know what ILTC means?
Planning.
It means IRL loves the cock. Thank you for the sub. I appreciate you and your cock.
Everything you've built is stored.
Thanks for coming in and subbing, man. Appreciate y'all. What's up?
Use this to establish a foothold.
Now you got the cap. Now you got a cap of beard, dude.
I've left my camp behind so you can use it.
Trying to figure out how to lay down my camp.
I'm breaking my own advice by not taking it with me. But after seeing Appalachia for myself, I need to make sure every resident of 76 has a safe haven they can start from.
I'm trying to have a safe haven.
If it's still standing, the town of Flatwoods is further down this road. Find me there. This is the Overseer, signing off.
Beaver! Beaver! Shoot in the ass. Yes. So, if you got, next time I see a player, should I attack him? Damn it, where'd my camp go, man? I need to drop off some shit. Oh, see you safe. Thanks for lurking, man. Appreciate it, dudes. Appreciate the lurks, guys. Lurking helps more than you could imagine. Keep hitting the map button by accident. Gotta go this way. Wish I could figure out the whole camp thing.
Overseer's log, south of Vault 76. I knew that.
These have quest highlighters, but I don't know where they are.
My God, there's no one here.
Why you no put down camp?
The church, people were using them for shelter, but
I think there's a way to fast travel to your camp, but I don't know.
But there's something else, a disease. I was attacked by.
You're gonna figure it out.
Well, it used to be a person, but it
Hoggle
had
POV.
Glowing lesions and its voice.
Pip-Boy. I think it said to do something in your Pip-Boy.
We are one.
Bats is Q.
Whatever happened here is beyond anything we expected.
Quick heal, map.
And we expected a lot. Before they were wiped out, the survivors called themselves the responders. Looks like
move camp. There we go. Z. Oh, okay, okay, okay.
Emergency medical staff. They even have an automated system to teach people about treating water, food, survival. I'm doing their tests, and you should too.
I know. Not place a camp near a. There we go.
Got to know where the missile silos are.
Good new camp. Or hold V to start building.
Responders are the best lead we
hold
have.
V.
This is the overseer.
Oh, I can build my base here. Okay, okay, okay. Build, transfer. A lot of different things to check out. Hold enter and move the mouse to move the object. My camp. Build transfer. Let's store all junk. How do I build things? V. Blueprints. Crafting. Build a. Can't build this yet. Armor. You want to build a cooking pot. All kinds of stuff that I can do here. How do we pick up my camp? Move camp. Oh, okay, I can just do that at any point, I think. Right? Okay, I think that's how you do it. All right, let me head over to get the next journal. I think that's the main quest line. Let's go. All kinds of public quests as well. Abandoned mine. Keep out. Sounds good. Let's go. Check it out. How much did I deposit anyways? Yo, what up, Heavy? How's it going, bro? Doing great, man. Thanks for asking. How are you going? Checking out the game, soaking it in. Checking out the things. Eat shit. Thank you. I thought it was gonna be a really dumbed down Fallout, but it's like. Reminds me of what Fallout 5 would look like, I guess. Level 3. Ooh, he hurts. Inject my body. I don't like this pistol, man. I think I have a 44. I got to. It's a mine. Okay. Headshot. What's up? Oh yeah, let me try VATS. Hell yeah, VATS in multiplayer? How is that gonna work, man? Nice. Getting over being sick? Nice. That's good. It's very good. I'm still trying to figure out how to do stuff. Headshot. Eat it. I know I got a 44 somewhere. Snub nose 44 with a sight on top. Let's go. Yes. Lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down. Pistol packing. U.S. government supply requisition. Request government airdrop. Upload U.S. government supply requisition holotape. Where the hell do I do that? Over there? All kinds of new weird things. Thoughts on the game so far? It's very much like the traditional Fallout. With multiplayer, public events, PvP. So far, check it out, man. You can see. Yeah, it's only till 11 o'clock p.m., so I'm trying to do as much stuff as I can while I can. It's till 11 p.m. Trying to explore as much as I can find and check out. Reminds me of like Fallout 5, honestly. Yeah, it's one of those betas, man. They're gonna have our, you know, limited testing, I think. But it's probably a good idea. They're probably trying to get specific things tested.
Ah, I missed, potato.
Shit. Where you at, buddy? Eat it. Where's he at? Can't see him. Him over there? You can move with VATS? The fuck? That's crazy. Splat. This is the kind of location I want to check out, you know? Abandoned mine. Miner's lamp. Oh! Melee rounds. Take that. Barbed walking cane mod. Okay. Melee mod of some sort.
What's this?
That's the outside. I'm not done yet in here. Not done exploring. Brain fungus. Lovely. Yo, the vats while moving is interesting. Got no AP. The game doesn't pause anymore when you use vats. Where is he? Downstairs. Portable fuel tank, scissors. Stay a while and listen. Exactly. Nice. This gun's way better than the revolver. IMO. Scrap some stuff. Scrap all junk. Yes, indeed. Armor workbench. Is there anything I can craft? I think I have full armor. I don't really need armor right now. Kicking the crap out of everything that I encounter. We don't need armors. Where is he? Ah. Oops. Bat's broke. Headshot. Nice. Da 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 da. Leveled up. 6. Rat poison? Hell yeah, let me get that. Straw pillow. Scalpel. Came from down there. Ten millies. Ah, the supply cage code. Okay. 071990. 071990. Where's the supply cage? Supply cage. Now we have to find it. Oh, it's right down there. Okay. Gotcha. Oh, it's already open. The fuck? I think it's already open, man. Shit been looted? Is that what's up? Dirty open. What's this? Nothing in here. It's junk. Well, that was disappointing. Okay. Came from down there. Let's go up here. Right here. Yeah, the panic button. I'm guessing in case a player locks you inside of it, right? Shit, mole rat. Nothing in there. Dead guy. Yeah, check it out. I can move in vats. Well, I don't have any AP right now, so I can't. Ow. Where did he die? Lint? Sure, I'll take it. What's this? Man, I'm feeling like a scratchiness in the back of my my throat. I hope I'm not getting sick, man. My friends got all sick. And they're done getting sick. I thought I was getting sick. Baseball grenade, but then I didn't get sick. And now I'm feeling a scratchy throat going on. Is this where I was before? Yeah, this is where I went. We cleared it out. Yeah, I wonder what the VATS is like with players, man. If it works on players. I'm gonna guess it doesn't work on players. It's not that hard to get used to, really. You just hit Q when you're walking and then scroll wheel to change parts, and you're good. Cool, man. I like this location, dude. That's what I wanted to see. Like a classic Fallout type location. Mine vault, abandoned mining place. Perfect, perfect. Guys, I gotta use the bathroom real quick. Thanks for hanging out. Appreciate it. Don't go anywhere. Be right back. Explore some more. Get to the next spot. Upload the government supply requisition holotapes, etc. Be right back. Yeah, I got like a scratch, dude. I better not be getting sick. I've chugged a bunch of echinacea and vitamin C. Maybe that'll help me. Where are we going? Where are we going now? We can head it over to... I can upload the government thing. All the people are on the map. Check it out. Woke up with an itchy throat. Yeah, this happened to me like 2 weeks ago, and then it went away after I chugged some echinacea and vitamin C, but now it's coming back. And my friend said she got it too. Man, we got a 16-month and a 17-month resub today, man. That's crazy shit, man. Time flies. I'm gonna go to the government facility thing because that sounds cool. Let me get rid of some of this rad stuff. A buzzard took a monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The buzzer tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, "Now listen, Jack." We good? Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up and fly right. Straighten up. Stim me up. Right. Good. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. I need to figure out how to hotkey my weapons. I did it somehow. Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Hatchet. Pipe revolver, hook pipe wrench, pitchfork, baseball grenade. Check out the baseball grenade here. Was it left alt? Nice. wrecked. Hey, it's another one. Supply requisition. Another one. Depth of field is kind of insane, man. You guys see that? Distance? Like, super blurred. Oh, super mutant. Where was that? Over here? The buzzer told the monkey you are choking me. Where is he? Ah, my first super mutant. Oh shit, there's like a lot of them. Get Rex. What? How did that not hit? Shit, man. Kinda hurts in the distance. Uh-oh. I don't have any more stim packs. That's bad. No more stim packs. Not good. Healing salve. How about that? Yeah, the new VATS is pretty cool. Fuck, there's two of them. Oh, Jesus. Right in the face. Eat it. Did they get the other one? No. Of course I missed. Point blank. There we go. 308, we got a short. That's another short hunting rifle. Hoping for a real hunting rifle at some point. Salisbury steak. I'm not sure if I naturally heal if I'm full on food. Let's see. Let's eat. Salisbury steak. Where you at, dude? Cool on that. Need some more. Oh, I got diluted stim packs. Right here. Vegetarian ham? We need some water here soon. We have dirty water. Disease chance. We're good. Nuke mine, nice. Bobby pin. I don't need the board, but whatever. Caps. And powder. For a fat man. Boys, the trouble is there's no way of knowing. First super mutants. Hype. Little stutter there. Getting a little stutter. I think I looted them all. Lighthouse. Shit. Bunch of mole rats. Give me your meat, boy. Gotta go all the way over there. There's a public event right there. Can I fast travel? I wonder. No? Take a ret. Pistol packing mama. Claim workshop at Gorge Junkyard. Clear enemies from the junkyard. Okay. Do it. I'm gonna get some super mutants. Is there a super mutants over there? Maybe not. What was that? Oh, protect rounds. Okay. Robots. It drains your AP though. Oh shit. These bastards. Get away from me. Bop, bit it, bop, bit it, bop, bop, bop. We're playing the workshop here. Maybe I can scrap some. Oh, shit. Double eight. Damn, that guy almost fucked me up. Hey! I need to loot you, bro. Trifold American flag. Merca. Merca. Bobby pin box. Where's that right there? Nice. I think I leveled up. Did I level up? Yeah, I did. Let me see. See what happens when I level up agility. I want to know if it gives me more finesse and reflex. It affects the number of action points. Ability to sneak. Critical hits. Did anything? I don't see anything it turns that makes your lockpicking go up. So I'll level up my luck. 40% chance to find extra first aid chems when you search a chem container. 40% chance to find extra ammo. While health is below 30%, gain a 15% chance to avoid damage. Yeah, I mean, it could be a card. I don't know. It could just be that I need to unlock things that are level 0. This is tough. 30%, 15% to avoid total damage when I'm below 30% health. I mean, that sounds really good for PvP. I'm gonna go with Serendipity. So I don't die when I'm dying, apparently. Yeah. Enough available points to equip a card for that special. Okay. Share? What is share? Interesting. Let's clear this place out. Claim the workshop. Where they at? Where they at, though? Where these punks at? Good old mute fruit. Gotta kill everything here first. Rad roach! First rad roach I've seen. Nice. Covered saucepan. Caps. Ooh, pump action shotgun. Hello. There we go.
Sounds like a real gun.
This dude is fried, man. Just nuclear impacted. Yep. I need you to chill out, bro. For a minute. Okay. Try this shotgun out real quick. Okay. Sort by damage. Stop. Leave me alone. There we go. Oh, shit. Two of them on me. I'm out of bullets already. Out of bullets already. Throwing knife has a crap load of damage. Throwing knife does 75 damage. It's insane. I'm overweight. How come I'm not stim packing my... Need a hotkey my shitty stim packs? The looted stim packs. Drop sort favorite. I need to figure out how to hotkey this stuff. Don't have any ammo for that guy. Let's sort by damage. 45, 40. Can't run because I'm overburdened. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Uh-oh. I can't run. Look off, Morat.
Engaging hostile target.
You know, destroyed all the robots. Fusion cell, that scrap. So overloaded. He jumps. Drop some junk. Claim this place first. The fuck? Bunch of roaches. The fuck? Massive ticks? Ew, dude! That's my worst nightmare right there, bro. A massive tick? I hate ticks. Up in the Appalachian, man, we have a lot of ticks, bro. First time I ever encountered a tick was here, and it's, I hate them. Claim the workshop. Where's the workshop? Right in front of me. Yeah, when you're overburdened, it takes AP just to walk. Typically, it takes AP to run. Let's go. Claim it. In 25 caps, claim this workshop. Other players may initiate PvP with you by attempting to claim it from you. Interesting. There we go. Guy named Butcher Pete. Chopping up all the women's meat. Workshops contain their own building materials and access to rich resources. And your claim expires when you log out. Okay. Build. Build. How do I... Deposit. E. Hold blueprint.
Confusing. I got a bunch of blueprints from this place. I don't really understand the building aspect yet. Oh. Crafting. Wakes up in the morning, 5:30. Top from sunrise to sunset. I don't see how he stays alive. Meat's gonna be the death of all people. Build a furnishing in a workshop or camp. Scrap items. Scrap all junk. Oh, I got a 10 milli pistol? Nice. I didn't even know I had that. We scrap weapons. Binoculars. Combat knife, hatchet. Machete. This thing's broken, right? Scrap all this garbage. I got a 10mm pistol. I don't need these things. Pipe revolver. Keep one pitchfork. Cool Q. Where's the durability on these things? Pump action, keep that. Keep the 44. Grab the walking cane. Left. Scrap this wooden garbage. Scrap my party hat. I don't understand. I guess I can't do anything with that because it's level 10. Let me see. Other left arm. Leg. Dirty. Okay, so I got my armor on, I think. I don't need anything else. I can ditch this stuff. Scrap. You. Hey, you. I need the Letterman's jacket. Fuck. Little freaking drones on my ass. A ton of them. Oh, it's a three wave. Defense, okay. Good shit. Eat shit and die. Can't you see him working here, guys? Come on, leave me alone. Thank you. Any more of these bastards? Just want to scrap my peril here. At 99 out of 165, so I'm doing pretty good. Yo, inventory's cleared up. Now there's wave two. If there's if there's vats in PvP, I can see AP being very, very important. You know? I don't know if there's the vats in PvP though. That's like kind of ridiculous, right? Auto aim PvP. Like the easiest defense wave of all time. Anything I want to craft? I can only craft leather, so nope. Where are the rest of these robots? Broken? Yeah, I mean, it depends on how it works, right? Dude, I swear I took that thing off. The gawk box thing. Oh shit, that's a lot of dudes. Okay. Calm down. Relax. Relax, little robots. Oh shit. How is that not a hit? Oh god. Oh shit. Noah River. Oh shit, I need stim pack, bro. I need stim pack. Run! No, like a breeze, country road. Take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia. Gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to the water. Did I do it? Challenge complete. Reach level 6. Defended the junkyard. What did I get for that? 5 Radex, 3 diluted Radex, stim pack, metal sleeve recipe, and something else. Interesting. Level 7. Let's go. Level 7. 200 rows. You have an unopened perk pack. Would you like to open it? Yes. Atene got married. The reception was amazing. Hey, gain plus one lockpicking skill. And lockpicking sweet spot. Nice. Hunger and thirst grow 40% more slowly when in camp. I'm going to take the lockpick because I love to lockpick things. It's perception. Okay, it's under perception. Let's go with perception. Hey, where's my lockpicking one? Huh? Could have sworn that I just got a perception perk with lockpicking, didn't I? Did I not? Oh, it's already... No? There it is. Not enough available points to equip a card for that special. Okay. Perception? Pistols have 10% more range and accuracy. Reap twice as much when harvesting flora. 40% chance to find extra meat when you search an animal. Targets limbs, focus fire to gain accuracy and damage per shot. Focus fire to gain accuracy and damage per shot. Yeah, let's get concentrated fire so we can actually target the limbs. Use two cards to create a higher rank card. Oh, nice. Pick lock, nice. Level 1 lock picking now. Where's my charisma? I don't have any charisma packs yet. Agility and charisma. I don't have any. Oh, we have agility. 15% faster action point regen. And, yeah, I have happy camper. We're good. Charisma's at 2. Perception's 2. Oh, that costs 2 to equip it. Okay, I see. Strength, we have... Nice. Carry more. At the end of the day, man, in Fallout games, carry weight is just the best ability. The more carry weight you have, the less time you spend running around doing different things. Luck. I've got a luck perk that I can throw in too. 40% chance to find extra canned goods. No, I'm gonna get extra chems. Yeah, I like the perk card system. It's new. Neat. People say a man is made out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood. Muscle and blood and skin and bones. A mind that's weak and a back that's strong. You load 16 tons. What are you? Another day, holding apron day. Saint Peter, don't you call me, cause I can go. I owe my soul. Heard this song on a movie recently. I think we're good. I don't have any endurance cards. Cool. Picklock, expert picklock, and master picklock each increase your skill by 1. Equip all 3 in order to pick. Okay, got it. Yep, it's a card thing, dude. So we acquired this workshop. I'm not really sure what exactly we do here with the things, but I'm sure I'll find that out at another time. I'm right here. Investigate Morganton Airport and get the next journal. We got like 15 quests going on right now. Let me use this pistol. How do you hotkey stuff? How do you put stuff on my hotbar? I need to know. I can favorite it right there. Maybe that's all I need to do? Favorite it?
better step aside.
A lot of men didn't, a lot of men died. One fist of iron.
Probably.
Steel. If the right one don't get you, then the left one will. You load six.
Yep, that's how you do it. Okay.
What cool. Do you get? Another day older and
deeper in death. There we go. Nice. Peter, don't you call me. Easy mode. I can't go. 10 milli pistol. There we go. 56 ammo. We're good. Dope. The next player I find, I'm killing them. Just saying.
Would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar.
Maybe not if I'm in a town, though, because I think then everybody in the world can just free for all attack me. No penalty. I'll take that back. Okay. 191. He's got a bunch of rounds. Food. Nuka-Cola. Nuka-Cola. Damn, I kind of want Nuka-Cola.
Welcome, responder. I am authorized to trade supplies.
Road leathers? I think that's just a, I think that's just like cosmetic. The outfits? Ooh, serrated blade knife mod. In Fallout 4, I went with the switchblade for to like level 25, man. I had this badass legendary switchblade. It was ridiculous. I walk around in power armor, slicing shit up.
Stock up now while supplies are available.
Till I see the mountains rise.
No thanks. Scrap. Hey, beaver teeth, dude. I got some beaver teeth. Oh my god. Oh, that's my stash. Oh god. Almost took out all my junk. Like a nub. How did I... There we go. Inject. Stim packs. Dude, I'm so relieved that the game is like this. I thought it was going to be a totally dumbed down... What's this? I thought it was going to be a totally dumbed down version of, like, Fallout Online. Got a quest up here. Investigate Morganton Airport. Dark as a dungeon and damp as the dew, where the danger is double. See what's good. What's going on here? Few, where the rain never falls and the sun never shines. That's downstairs. The fire breathers.
All right, we're recording. Good, because now we can get on record that I think this idea is goddamn loony. I'm not thrilled about sending our people into a place that's actively toxic either, but there are whole towns down there we still haven't reached out to. Welch, Beckley, Bramwell. Bramwell? Come on now. You really think the Hornrides or the Garahans didn't fly off to some private island the moment the air raid sirens turned on? Most likely they did. But right now we don't know.
That just gives me rad damage.
Finding out. And that's why I wanted your help, Melody, on how we can get there. Fine. We got a couple of folks from the Charleston Fire Department. I can talk to them. See what they have to say about getting set up for those sorts of operations. Thank you. Anyone you send into all that smoke is gonna need training, though. Need to be whip smart if they're gonna survive someplace that hostile. And breathing equipment's finicky as hell. A whole lot of care.
Rib cage and pelvis. Yes, I'll take that.
Hours, let alone days.
Delicious.
You're talking about a whole new division here.
Delicious.
I understand what I'm asking. Tell you what you ought to do. You ought to give them a name. A name? Green Berets, Smoke Jumpers, Navy SEALs. You want someone to sign up for dangerous duty, needs to be some prestige behind it. You give them a name, a new designation, extra rations maybe. I'll guarantee you get the volunteers you're looking for. Any suggestions? Well, Gramps was a moonshiner. Made hooch so strong normal folk couldn't come within a quarter mile of it. Everyone called him and his boys the fire breathers. Bazillion sons of guns. What about that? I suppose we don't need to go with the first idea we come up with. But for now, I'd like you to reach out to those firemen. Convince them to get on board with the fire breathers. Let them know it's important. Prestigious.
Oh, Lordy. I think she likes it.
I'll work on getting them a place to train.
Trust and fire department seems like the natural spot. Certainly won't have to travel far to get yourselves into trouble.
Good. We should get started. If there's anyone still alive down there, I think they've suffered enough.
Okay, so this is... looks like these are quests. This place has quests to kill Scorched, which are... Scorched, I guess they seem like, a different, like, breed of, what are they called? The zombie guys in Fallout. They're, I can't remember the name right now. Overseer's Log, Morgantown.
Yeah. Overseer's Log, Morgantown.
The ghouls, yeah, they're like burnt ghouls.
I used to love coming here on weekends, taking flight lessons.
Nice catch.
Now it feels like I walked into a nightmare. Those scorched things are everywhere. I kept quiet. They didn't see me. I managed to observe them.
Advanced training, building camps.
Whatever this disease is, it seems to completely take over its host.
The volunteers are able to construct portable camps for incoming survivors, and responders are free to focus on their urgent medical needs. Responder McGill Caldera provides new volunteers with materials used to fortify camps as well as additional safety tips. Report to his campsite outside of the airport for supplies on hands-on training. Roger. Roger that. Questus? Out of Questus? Something downstairs?
It swooped down from the sky, screeching, breathing, in...
Cool. There's something downstairs. No, it's just going outside, okay. The engine feels much better than Fallout 4. Seems like they've updated a lot to it. If it's the same engine, I think it's the same engine. I know a lot of people don't like that they use the same engine over and over, you know? Chopping that meat. Oh my god, it's almost over, dude. I only have a half an hour left to play. Don't you guys think that this song is like a low-key song about the butcher having sex with all the wives in town? Shit, damage hurts. Oh shit, run, motherfucker, run. Inject. I injected, but it hurts. Jesus Christ, they're level sixes. Wonder if this shit scales or what? Holy shit, man. Those got wrecked. Thought you were dead. I don't know. I feel like this song's got definitely some sexual meaning to it. Creepy. Supplying them all with his meat, right? Pump action shoddy! That might be worth something. Pipe revolver, don't care. I don't know what the petrified corpses do. Arrivals. Airport terminal. That's where I just came from, right? Yeah, I think so. Almost got destroyed. Learn about the inoculation project. Oh, that, is that a person right there? Really? Is that a person right there? Let's see what happens. I only have 6 shotgun shells, though. I got a lot of hunting rifle shots, though. You can see people on the map. Kind of interesting. Let's see if we can kill him. Let me, is there any AP that I can, bonus AP? Mentats. Let's eat that. Buff out. Buff tats. Where is the meat? Drink some water. Get him. I hear him. Watch as we get wrecked by some dude that's like, knows what he's doing. He's been watching Xbox streams all week. Sounds like he's in this house right here. Run it. Get my AP back. Oh, don't attack me, you bastard. Lagging. Oh shit, he hurts, bro. He fucking hurts, brother. What the fuck was that? He's got fucking power armor. That was a terrible decision. That was a terrible decision. Homie's got power armor on. It was like the worst decision I've ever made in my life. Can I go to first person, please? First person me, damn it. Game. First person me. I say I'll move the mountain. And I'll move the mountain. If he wants them. Do 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 do. Crazy calls me. What the hell? Yeah! Crazy. Got him! First player kill. Clip it. How the fuck does he have power armor? And I killed him. Damn, I'm good. Can I? There we go. Holy shit. Goodbye, Wolf Vookie. Got him. Now, what happens next? Oh, he just... Did he just respawn there? No. Got him. He moves me with a smile. His melee was whipping the shit out of me. I had to get out of there. First Fallout 76 PvP kill. I got a feeling he's probably coming back. I say I'll care forever, and I mean Portside happy hour menu. If I have to hold up the 2-for-1 drinks. Captain Frank Seagull wings. Ew. $27? Fried calamari. Barnacle burger. Sure I'm crazy in love. It shows players on the map. That's kind of weird. He's over there now. He just respawned right next to me. That's bad.
that shakes the bow.
It's not good.
He moves me with a smile.
Don't even try to mess with me, dude.
I'll do right
I will funk
now.
You up, okay?
The impossible will take
I did a thing. I killed him.
I say I'll kill
approach and
I will skip that. Ow. France. PvP happened, ladies and gentlemen. Whole place is loaded with enemies. I don't think he's gonna come back, man. There's another person right here. Kill this guy too? I hear him above me? Oh, right here. Inside this building? AFK. What's he doing? He's not attacking me. Taking no damage. Oh, he's like equipping some beast-ass gun. Wow, dude, totally, like, limited damage. That's crazy. He's just, like, out-healing it. Shit, this blew myself up. This guy's just laughing at me. Shit, I got no stim packs. That's crazy. Oh shit! He's got a laser rifle. Fucking run, dude. That's crazy how much reduced damage that is. Like, nothing. All right. Get away from that guy. Pops out a laser gun on me. Guy must have had way more armor than the last dude. Yeah, until both parties choose to fight. That's right. But I did a lot more damage to the last guy. When I shot him, it feels like, I feel like. I don't stay out late, no place to go. I'm home about eight, just me and my radio. Man, it's Halloween tomorrow. I don't want to be sick. Saving all my love for you. It's sad. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? See that? Yo, I need some stim packs, like, really bad. Please? Yes. Inject. Oh, first hit does the most? I see. I don't stay up late, got no place to go. I'm home about eight, just me and my radio. When do we get over there? Dirty water.
My throat. As you all know, Dr. Hudson has been continuing her research in the lab at AVR Medical. Well, she just reported in to let us know that she's made a significant breakthrough, and it looks like an inoculation against the Scorch Plague could soon become a reality. Let's all keep our fingers crossed and make sure to do everything we can to help Claire complete her work. Our very survival depends on it. Jeff Nakamura. Did somebody downstairs trying to kill me? Scorched beasts. Scorched plague. Anti-scorched tactics. Has anyone seen Larry Pickerman? Dealing with the Brotherhood. Interesting. Quest completed. Come at me, bros. What are you gonna do? Nothing. Nothing. Hit you with that bang bang. I'm pretty sure that last dude would have completely iced me with his laser pistol. I hear somebody downstairs. Maybe we can get him to attack me again. Volunteer Training Camp 101. Where is that? Volunteer Training.
Responder Survivors Volunteer Program. Advanced Training. Camping. By Miguel Caldera. Robot Programmer Extraordinaire. Part 1. Finding the perfect camping. Now that the world has changed, it's hard to stay safe. Used to be that camping was safe as houses. Well, until there was a strong wind, right? These days,
until there was a strong wind,
nothing is really safe.
Whoa.
Even in your camp, someone might hurt you. The perfect spot doesn't matter now.
Alright, journal entries over here.
Defenses. You can build near people trust, who will watch your back, or build things that will watch your back for you. No problem.
Any meds in here? I need stim packs.
Remember,
ew,
camps
dude.
Are mobile. We're all explorers now, camping in a strange land full of adventure, wonder, and danger. So, camp often. And
nice.
Rest a lot.
Let's go, baby!
I was gonna retire and go camping. Now I can do it every day. Forever.
First unlock. Shotgun shell and a baseball gun.
Come to my camp, and I can show you some knots and framing.
Charged scorched head. Charged scorched head. Nice.
I'll direct you onto some helpful supplies. Good luck, volunteer.
Good luck, my dude. Good luck. Follow tape.
While you're here, ask the doctors if they have any special supply requests. After that, head over to the control tower for your last stop.
Oh, there it is.
As you can clearly see, we need to constantly restock all of these supplies to keep our heads above water. And there's just no signs of it getting any quieter anytime soon. The control tower is on the tarmac, and it's your final patrol stop. I am so glad we established the volunteer program. We've gotten many good responder volunteers this way. DASA does good work in Flatwoods.
All right, I don't know what that was about, but okay. Let's go over here, dudes. We can find us quest objectives. Oh.
Holy shit. It's weird playing this game after playing Call of Duty, man. Because the gunplay in that game is just... it's just, you know, above everything. Eat it. And it looks like you can VATS on players too, which is interesting. Very interesting. I can't wait to see how that works out. It sounds like in PvP, dude, if you like maxed out your sniper rifle accuracy and VATS in PvP, maybe it might be really good. You just 300 feet away, you just blow them away with VATS. A lot of dudes. Hey, it's this guy. He's low on HP. Doesn't do any damage. So weird. What if I hit him with a baseball grenade? He's going into his menu again. Probably healing up. Alright. Probably getting his laser rifle. It's just gonna take him like 10 minutes. No, he's healing up. Okay. Can barely even damage. Ooh, Nuka Cherry, nice. First Nuka Cola. Give me some wine, please. Thank you. Pack of cigarettes. Now we're good. Let's go. Party time, baby. It's party time. He's probably talking to me, but I have team chat only on. I don't have area chat on. Voice on. He's probably like, you idiot. You can't hurt me, dude. Study Dr. Hudson's research. How do we do that? Dr. Hudson's research.
Responder survivors.
Overseer.
Study Dr. Hudson's research. Overseer's journal entry number 3.
Overseer's personal journal. I was in my junior year.
Okay, when that's
I
what
got
it was.
News
Next journal
that.
Is at Vault my Tech dad. University.
Everyone in West Virginia.
Let's go do this event right here.
You never think it's going to be you.
Check out the public event. The game's about to go, I think it's about to go offline in about 15 minutes, sadly. I keep knocking, but I can't get in. Defend the canning machines at Mama Dulce's to earn a taster reward.
I've set them up to make cans of stew using the ingredient containers right around the factory. Machines make a hell of a racket, so you'll probably get some.
And kill the people here too. How's that? What's this? Deposit ingredients. Search the factory for ingredients. Okay. Ow? What the fuck was that? Actually, let's see what happens when I chuck a, well, I don't have that much health. Let me see. I want to see how much damage the, by damage. Frag mine. Whip the throwing knife. Do I have any right away? Red axe? Rid of my rads. And then let's see what happens when I, huh. Not doing damage to him. Yeah, I don't know. I think I got shot because I threw a knife at him and nothing happened. I can't tell, man. It's pretty inaccurate. Manager card.
My echo. My shadow.
Transmitting. Description to.
Soy chunks. There we go. Foods.
We're not even company. My echo. My. I walk with my shadow, I talk with my echo, but where is the one I love? We
yeah, it sounded like they threw a knife, but watch. I don't think it does anything. Maybe I have to shoot him.
That's my echo. My shadow. And me. We three. We ain't no crowd.
Add meat flavored soy chunks. Alright. I mean, they went upstairs.
That's my echo.
Meat flavored soy chunks, huh?
Delicious.
You know, I don't like soy stuff, man.
What good is the moonlight? That silvery moonlight.
Not a big fan of it.
That shines way, way up above. Yeah, I walk with my shadow. I talk with my echo. But where is that gal that I love?
I think we got it done. Defend the food processing machines. Roger. Get him.
Yeah.
landed on Plymouth Rock. Land on them. Holy shit, that's a lot of dudes. That's a lot of mole rats, bro. Look at this guy's outfit, dude. God, I want to shoot that dude. Anything goes. Wonder if they have any New Vegas songs in here. What's going on? Use the pressure release valve. I think he did it. Anything wrong? Oh my god, guys, use the melee, brothers. Use the melee, brothers. Melee. Man, they just fucked it up, brother. Attack the dude. I did not attack a dude. Alright. Trying to complete this mission. It's a lot of people in here. Holy shit. What's up, the God of Green? The graphics look dated to you? They don't look dated to me from my side. At least, they look pretty damn good. Especially when you're in the forest. It is a, it is like a multiplayer game with a lot of people in the same map, though, you know? Run diagnostics. Homie, you attacking me again? They don't seem too dated to me, man. I mean, I turned them down to medium, though. But how's it going? What's up, man? Have a good night? What's cracking? Graphics out here look pretty dope. The ambient occlusion is a bit too, the depth of field is a bit high, it seems like. If you look over there, that tractor is pretty blurry.
Now have
I guess the only game to really compare it to would be like Conan Exiles is the most recent game like this. Complete. Repair the pipe. Repair the pipe. Where's the pipe? Oh shit. Run the machines, brothers. Challenge complete. Damn it, you bastards. What about them looks dated to you? Dexter's or? The character animations look dated. See? Like the character animation, this guy, the players look kind of stiff. Yeah, this is MMO Fallout, yep. What do we have to do? Defend the... Holy shit. My gun's broken. No. What do I got? Short pump action? We got 14 shells on that guy. Ooh, the Somerset Special. The Somerset Special. I don't have any ammo for that, though. Thing's broken, right? The pitchfork out on these bastards. Event, feed the people. Item reward, 2 water, 10 millimeter rounds, braced leather, right arm. That's it? No, the server's shutting down for maintenance. No. The server's shutting down for maintenance. No, I want to play more. But I'm gonna do Assassin's Creed after this. It's gonna be a sponsored stream, so hopefully you guys hang out so I can get paid. I need to get average 12 concurrent viewers for an hour of Assassin's Creed gameplay. The server's going down in 5 minutes. So I'm just going to run around and... I didn't get that much for that. Come here. Let's fight, dude. Fight me. Fight me. Fight me. You shoot me? Shoot me. Oh shit. That was a bad idea. Let me get that shotgun on you, homie. Oh, what the hell was that? Is that two people? Oh yeah, it's two people. Run! Run! Run for the hills, bro. I don't have any heals. No, we died. I got like stunned there, huh?
That's good. I had to die. You know what I mean? I had to die, and we killed someone.
Wonder what he does. Seek revenge? What happens when I seek revenge? Huh. 7 caps. Who killed me? Jolly Jimmy or the, who? Bring me a dream. Bum, 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 bum. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Bum, 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 bum. But yeah, guys, that was Fallout 76 first beta. I'm having fun with it. It's pretty interesting. I didn't really have enough time to get too deep into it, but what do you guys think? I'm going to do an Assassin's Creed Odyssey stream for an hour after this, because I have a sponsored stream to do for that. Like I said, I appreciate if you guys hang out for that, because I actually get paid, man, if I have enough viewers. Pretty huge. Man, my throat's getting scratchy. I don't want to get sick, bro. See if I can get this journal before 2 minutes is up. Thoughts? Stream? Any thoughts on Fallout 76? Other than me getting wrecked there at the end? Yeah, next time I'm going to group up and do stuff with other people, you know? Because I think that's going to be the fun part of it. Yeah, I have to get 12 concurrent viewers in the hour to get paid for it. And the game's pretty damn good. I haven't played it for a while because I've been playing Blackout. But I do have full intentions on finishing the game. Splat. It's not, this is nothing like I thought it was going to be like at all. I thought it was going to be totally different. But it's just like Fallout 3, Fallout 4 type mechanics. Upstairs. I think the game's gonna have a beta tomorrow too. No. Satellites, social devs, and high havelites, masters, glasses, doing the uptown lowdown, where they spend their simoleons just to watch those Creolean skipping. Yeah, I thought it was gonna be like Rusty Conan Exiles-y, but it's just. It's so much like Fallout. It's crazy, dude. I dig it. I can't wait to explore more. Oh, man. gonna get sick, man. I'm gonna be sad.
Golden days are over. Bad man, give me a dream.
It's got the music. It's got the locations. I saw the public quests. I didn't do much of the building.